You don't have a purple thumb. A lot of us, when it comes to gardening, think that we have purple thumbs, you know, due to all our inexperience or our unsuccessful gardening, we think we don't have a green thumb. But in reality, you do. A lot of times, the plant that you buy, when you buy it, it's already dead. You might have this beautiful rhododendron. It's nice and green and it's healthy. It looks lush. We put it in a garden. A couple weeks later, it turns brown. Or we might buy this beautiful house plant and we put it in the home. And it could be that that poinsettia was already frozen before we got it. So remember, we all have green thumbs. We don't have purple thumbs. Anybody can grow plants easily. Send me your email or question and I will try to answer it next time.
Viet's Gardening Tips, brought to you by Wiest Jewelers.